It's something I've always wanted to do, play at theatres. It's a true honour to have a crowd that actually listens and takes in the music and has that deep respect for an artist.